They're moving in. The mixed series final. American Man, the late male, light on, set to go. Favourite in the 7, Kenya Chase. We're ready. Set to run. Away they go. Speed off the inside. West on Bamboo came out running. Kenya Chase last and in trouble with American Man at the back. Front runner West on Bamboo out of the straight. City Limit sign getting to second. They were followed 3 away then by Jim Tree Dynamo. American Man's improved swiftly to get to third now, and then came Spring Taylor. Next Kenya Chase, Emmy Gray and Tammy Parker down the back. Leader West on Bamboo. 2 in front of City Limit sign American Man, and 2.5 away Jim Tree Dynamo up to the turn. And West on Bamboo the leader. Clear of City Limit sign and then American Man. West on Bamboo all the way. West on Bamboo beat City Limit sign American Man. Fourth, Kenya Chase in a photo with Spring Taylor, then Tammy Parker, Jim Tree Dynamo and Emmy Gray. Run here is around 35 seconds. She bounced out, grabbed the front, and that was the race. A few of the fancies were back in a bit of bother in the ruck, and West on Bamboo has been too good here. For Damien Bates, number one. Second going to 8, City Limit sign Harrison Trengove, and 3rd to 3 American Man for Lisa Rasmussen. Numbers are 1837 after Angle Park, race number 8.